Hello everybody, in this video we show how you can use the TV speaker together with two LG Xboom speakers at the same time on webOS 6. To do this, first press the settings button on your Magic Remote. Then go to All Settings. Go to the Sound menu. Sound Out. And select Use Multiple Speakers. Then we go here to the Bluetooth speaker setup. We are going to select Connect Dual Speakers. This function only works with LG Xboom speakers and only with two of the same model. Here you can see a list with the supported models. The TV searches for nearby Bluetooth devices. Now we switch on both the speakers. And there we can see them. We first connect to one speaker. And then we connect to the other speaker. Here we can switch the speakers between left and right. Here we can adjust the audio delay between the TV speaker and the Bluetooth speakers. Also, we can adjust the volume of the speakers and the left-right balance. The speakers are connected to the TV and the sound output is set on Bluetooth device plus TV speaker. If we now start a video, the sound will come from both the TV speaker and the Bluetooth speakers. If we change the volume via the Magic Remote, we change the volume from both the TV speaker and the Bluetooth speakers. We can also change the volume on each speaker separately. Or we can change the volume of the speakers via the Bluetooth device settings menu. Here we can change the playback option setting to make the speakers function like extra surround speakers or extra left and right speakers. To unpair the speakers from the TV, go to the Bluetooth device settings menu, select the connected device and select Delete Device. This is how you can use the TV speaker and two Bluetooth speakers at the same time. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.